So this could be a really close race. Varsity Boys 8. Big pack that first 100 meters. And it looks like Matthew Ong from Los Alamitos can pick up out of trouble. They're coming through that first 200 in 33 seconds. It sets up to be a kicker's race. 33 seconds, that first 200. Matthew Ong is picking up the pace. That's what Means confirmed that Mara is his second. He's still using 202. Matthew Ong in the lead. Means in second. Devon Long, we're coming through at 65 seconds. 65 seconds. This is a negative split race. They're going to go faster on the second lap than they did on the first lap. Means trying to break away. Long, long going with him. Going tomorrow. 1-2, Los Alamitos 3. Matthew Ong in 4th. Los Alamitos. They're coming on the back stretch. They're coming up to that 600 mark in about 1:35 seconds. 200 meters to go. Means and Long. This is the finish we saw at Beach City just a couple of weeks ago. Means had won it. Over the Ong. Coming into the final stretch. Anybody's race. Means is here for Devon Long. Here comes Matthew. Moving out to lane 4. Cutting him out. That was Means 205.33 down 205.42.